Hey, Trevor here with Carrot. And first of all, welcome aboard AgentCarrot. I've got a short video here for you, kind of casting a high vision for how to have success with AgentCarrot over the next 12 months when you're working with us. And it's going to be really, really quick. And this video isn't going to explain everything. It's just going to be mainly a high level overview. And then we're going to have some links elsewhere in the training center that dives deeper into each segment. Okay. So the first thing you want to do when you join AgentCarrot is, of course, get your website launched. And there's some things that you can do within there. I'm gonna whip off this thing right here. And I'll walk you through some of the items that you'll want to start to think about after you launch your AgentCarrot website. You know, the first thing is gotta launch it. That just takes a few seconds on your end. Click it, choose if you're wanting a buyer or seller, choose the design you want, and then launch that puppy. The next thing you're gonna do is spend a little bit of time personalizing it. So what do I mean by personalizing your website? Swapping out the stock photos for local photos. Local photos are a big deal when you're trying to build credibility and also when you're really trying to inject in something personal to you. Don't go out and find stock photos. Use photos that you've taken or photos that are there local to you that really show that personalization. Okay, also add a good about page. Everyone is always looking to find who is it that I'm working with and do I love the person I'm working with? So make sure you build a good about page. We have a great tutorial that walks you through how to build a good about page. Get a picture of yourself on there, talk about why you do what you do, your mission behind why you do what you do, and who you can help. The next thing is the branding. Now, the branding is really important as a real estate agent, but it's not, you don't have to come up with something crazy expensive and complicated. Sometimes the simplest branding is the best branding. So we'll give you some examples that you can check out on really well-branded websites and ones that aren't so good. Okay, but just get up something simple that explains who you are and put it at the top of your site in the logo section, and that's gonna be really, really good there. The next thing is niche. Now, we have an entire video series that walks you through how we do content marketing here at Carrot. And what Carrot really helps agents do is stand out with content. Now, we're amazing at that. We're not the best in the world at other things, right? We have IDX, but we're never, ever, ever going to be the best at IDX. What we're going to be the best at is helping you crack through the clutter, standing out from the crowd, building your credibility, and building momentum with your brand with content, which is the future. And that's the only way you're gonna be able to separate yourself from the competition, not with fancy IDX, but we do have it. So next is the niche, right? So what is your niche? And we have an entire video we'll link to below that walks you through how to pick your niches and how to then build out the niches on your website. But you wanna make it really clear when someone lands on your website who you serve. So I know if I'm one of your clients, shoot, this person, he or her serves me, I wanna work with them. Next is your locations. So what locations do you do business in? Same thing, we have a video that walks you through how to choose your locations, how to build it out on your website. Or if you don't wanna do it, we have services that can do all this stuff for you, okay? So if you're a busy agent, which a lot of you guys and gals are, we have services that can do all of the website setup for you. Just check out one of the links below or go to our marketplace at oncarrot.com/marketplace, all right? And then next is credibility. One of the bigger things that's gonna help you crack through and stand out as a real estate agent in your market is the credibility and the content. Now, some of the ways that you can do that are bringing over testimonials. Now, if you have them from Zillow or from Google or from Facebook, bring over some testimonials, put them in the testimonial widget. Some other things you can do are adding localized photos, adding photos with you and clients, adding a good about page, things like that, all right? And then the last thing is IDX. Now, IDX is not required. There's a lot of agents who just don't want MLS properties on their website, but what can they do for you? We have a whole video walking you through what IDX can do for you if you choose to set it up on your website. Just go ahead and click one of the links below or go to connect with one of our Carrot team members and they can walk you through how to get IDX on your website. But this puts property listings on your website. You can pare them down by just your listings, all kinds of cool things. So check out our IDX resources. By the time you've got this done, this is just in that first month, that first couple weeks ideally. Don't spend too much time tweaking every little thing about your website. The most important thing you can do is launch that puppy, get some basic branding on it, okay? Get your credibility on there, and then swap out those photos for localized photos, and then start to kind of massage some of that content towards your niche and who you want to personalize it for, okay? And once again, if you need help with this, reach out to us. We have services that can do all or part of this setup for you. So reach out. The next thing, once you get that launched, is you guys are probably going, shoot, what I'm really after is traffic. What I'm really after is leads. What I'm really after is trying to get clients for buyers and sellers, right? Because you don't need a website. This is actually going to perform for you, which is what we're specialists of. So the next thing you're going to do is traffic. Now, we have an entire video series that walks you through our content pyramid. Now, the content pyramid is something that we've tested and proven over years. It's actually the way that we've grown Carrot. This video right now is me executing, implementing the content pyramid that we train you guys to do also. So we, as they say, we eat our own dog food, right? So go through the content pyramid. There's gonna be a small action plan for you there. Okay, that first month or so when you're gonna start content, it's probably really only a couple hours of work. A couple hours of work is all to get your content pyramid rolling. And then after that, it's maybe about 30 minutes a week is all. Okay, and we walk you through how to do that, the exact steps in the content pyramid. Just look for the content pyramid videos in our help section or reach out to our support team and we can help you get that. But like I said, the first thing is gonna be filming your foundational content videos. That's just a couple hours of work. And then it's weekly content after that. And it starts to build momentum for you. Okay, so next is Facebook. If you're working with some coaches that work with Carrot that are amazing, they use Facebook a lot. And Facebook is an amazing resource to amplify your content. Now, that's where most real estate agents use Facebook wrong, is they're just using Facebook to drive buyer leads, or they're putting listings on there. That's great. That can get leads. We've had a lot of success with it, with some niche based landing pages that we have set up with clients. Work with us and check out our tutorials on how to set up your niche based landing pages that are perfect for when you're doing Facebook marketing. Those are the things that get you leads. On the website, a lot of people are going, well, is the homepage aimed at getting leads? The way that we really focus on getting leads here at Carrot is on your niche based landing pages, is on when people are browsing your IDX, your MLS properties. There's spots where people can submit their information to get more information there. And then a bunch of other spots in your content. Okay, that's where we really focus on getting the leads, because they're higher quality leads than when you're trying to trick a visitor or a viewer into forcing them to give you their email because they viewed a couple properties and now the system's gonna force them to put in their email to view more. That's just not the way that builds trust and credibility. The way that builds trust and credibility is doing it this way and then building your expertise with content, okay? And then amplifying with Facebook ads and Facebook organic. We have trainings that walk you through this as well. Now, over the long term, how you start to get momentum, I'm gonna switch sides here. How you start to get momentum over the long term is starting to rank in Google. Okay, so Google is that third leg to the stool. A lot of real estate agents have two legs down, or maybe just one down. You've got your Facebook side of it down, and you might even have your YouTube side of it down, where you're uploading your videos on YouTube. But the problem with that is most people, buyers and sellers, are going to Google to research you or to research other topics before they actually make a decision to buy or sell a house. So if you're not showing up in Google all over the place where your buyers and sellers for your niches and your locations are looking, then who's getting that business? We want it to be you. We want it to be you, AgentCarrot members. So we're going to help you focus that content and then get it into Google and get it ranked high in Google for phrases that your buyers and sellers are typing in with our SEO tools and with our feature that we call video post. So then to build momentum, after you've got that website set up and personalized, which you can do that work following our tutorials, or you can work with us and we can do it for you in our services. And then you start to build out your content pyramid, which is a couple hours, you know, up front, and then shoot 30 minutes a week. And then you amplify that with Facebook ads, which is, you know, maybe a couple hours to set up. And then same thing, 15, 20, 30 minutes a week. And then SEO is really just about using our tools to help you get there. One of those tools is video post. As you're doing your weekly short video pieces of content, you upload that puppy to YouTube, and then you bring it right over into Carrot, into video post, and we automatically turn your short videos into written content on your Carrot website and then teach you how to optimize it to get it ranked well in Google. That creates that third leg to the stool. Now people are seeing you on Facebook and you're building credibility there through social. People might be finding you on YouTube, but then the most important one is Google. Now, all those people who are searching for your service, the most qualified and the most motivated leads possible are on Google, not on Facebook. The most motivated ones are on Google, and we're gonna help you get there. But the thing is, you gotta be patient during this process, okay? In month one, you're setting up that website in the first couple weeks or have us do it. Month two, you're gonna start that content pyramid. Things are going to start to be kind of consistent, but you're not going to be getting a whole bunch of leads during that first 3 or 4 months unless you're doing Facebook ads, driving to niche landing pages like we teach. And then around month 5, 6, 7, 8, you're going to start to see that momentum climb. That's when you see your momentum climb, and that's when you're going to get excited about this whole process. So let me wrap it all up with this. What we teach is not immediate, instant gratification. You do this, push button, magically leads pop out the other end. That can happen with Facebook and the niche landing pages. That can happen, okay? Or if you're already a real estate agent who already has Google rankings, like Krista made sure the number one agent in Brentwood, California, she switched her website over to Carrot that was already ranked number one in Google, and she immediately got more leads because we focus on a high converting website, amazing on mobile, much better than anything else. Okay, so that was instant for her. But if you're brand new and just now getting your website going, it's going to take a process to get momentum. But the cool thing is most agents are not going to stick through the process that are not AgentCarrot members. Most of them are, but you are. And we want to see you succeed. We want to see you be one of the ones who are seen as a local expert that people love, that people have trust with, that you've built credibility with, that you are the logical source for solving people in the niches that you focus, in the locations that you focus, and so you can really, really grow your business. All right, so this is a high-level overview. Dive in, get your website launched and set up, and then start to implement the content pyramid and get traffic and get momentum. We're here every step of the way through our weekly coaching calls, through our training, through our support, and reach out if we can help you in any way.